I think we are online, Dori.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Dori from Scotland.
Yes, and this is me, Amal from Indian Hair Design. As you see, and I'm going to show you today how we're going to do the waveform. As you see, I will turn a little bit, Dori. So you see, I did the part in here. I will turn more. So we're going to put the perm, the body perm, only in this area. Only here to lift the hair up. Yes? So we're going to start from the hair. So we start from here.
Oh, definitely.
She's in Spain invitation. Only to come to Indian Hair Design.
That's right.
Yeah.
Because I've been several times.
Yeah, good.
What's coming over for?
Yeah, she lives in Scotland, right?
Yeah. Which you should come over and see.
I think everybody needs to come.
Every 6 weeks.
Everybody needs to come to Spain to see Spain. Spain is the nice country.
Yeah.
Everybody comes here for vacation. And today is again beautiful weather.
Oh, it certainly is.
So nice, yes.
And so much.
And the weather is so nice.
Very cold at home.
We don't want to make it very
little. So we
are going to see the big one and the small one here. Just putting the body in there.
Are these
new rollers? This is body rollers, and another one, the rollers, is the way you which can affect your foot, depends.
Yeah.
So every time there is new rollers, old rollers, so we are mixing big rollers, small rollers, and normal rollers together. Because in this side, the part is used. So
yeah, because it goes flat here.
Yeah, exactly. Because you have crown there. What you call crown, the part
yeah.
goes open. So we are mixing big, small, and together. And that makes the curl more natural. It's a body curl, so you need to keep it as natural. So mixing different colors, well, it depends how the hair it goes.
Yeah.
So it's growing here. So not in the middle, we have a big problem because this hair part changed in the middle. So we're gonna put in even a smaller rose.
Mm-hmm.
So it stays long from our curl here. So if you turn everything down so everybody can look at your hair. So are you happy to be in Spain?
Yes, I love it.
Yeah, me too. I like Spain. It's a nice country. People from all over the world.
Yeah.
That's why it's not Spain, but it's not, to be honest. Do you feel you are in Spain?
Well, it's quite different from home.
Yeah,
to me it's not a beautiful country.
Yeah.
But being with my Trevor, you know, they take me so many different places and see all the different places.
Different.
Yeah.
It's lovely, yeah. So now we are almost done. So I'm going to show to you how we put the bones. I'm just closing these two lines together with the bones. We don't want to curl the hair, we just want to buy the
hair. That's right. Just to get some volume.
Volume, yeah, because you can manage the style, no? You can manage this.
No.
It's very difficult also going back to the hair because there is no way.
No, I'm 77.
Wow, you look really good, really good for your age.
Oh, no.
Yeah. With lovely nice hairstyle, and maybe you're going to put your lovely nice makeup.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if you wanted to, of course, to make it really nice and attractive. are almost done. Yes, because this part you're gonna possibly not need that. Okay, I'm gonna show you now something very nice. This is the wrinkles we put in the hair. As you see, we start from here to make movement. I start with the big one and then small one. And here we put more small pins in. I'm showing you these pins. Yeah, they are very important. If you leave the hair like this, it can break your hair with perm. So you really need to put pin in between, because of the product we put on the hair, it can break your hair here. That's why there's many people have broken hair with perm, because some hairdresser can forget this. So please just put this one in it, or you can put this one in it. That's different kind of pins. This you can put it like that. See, you keep your hair nice and very, very beautiful. So we're gonna go continue with that, and after finishing everything, we're gonna put just one, this one, to protect all the hair. You see, to protect her from the product. Yeah, so we're gonna put this one here. So this is the way we're gonna put the perm. So I'm gonna finish that. I'm just showing you from here, so you can see what I'm gonna put. A little bit more pins here to protect the hair, and we're gonna put other product inside, and we will see you in a bit. Yes. So now we are again with Doreen. As you see, I just protect all the hair here. I put this one in it, so I put some cream, so even if the product touches, it doesn't make it dry. So if you see now, we have the ripple. I'm gonna show you now how to put a product in the perm, yes? How to put perm products. So we start from the last one. You see, just a little bit in here. So like that, you put a perm product in the hair. One by one, so you don't forget nothing from the curl. See, so one by one, you put in this one. See, we finished that, so we will keep the head a little bit down. I'm gonna start to put again. Make sure you are putting enough product. Don't miss not even one. This is the product we put. It's really nice and very beautiful. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna put the plastic in it. The plastic, and she go in the dryer for 15 minutes, okay? And then she will come back to show you the perm, yes? Thank you very much, Doreen. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank
you. See, we have here Doreen, and I am trying to wash her perm. So that's really nice. So you wash every roll, you see, one by one. You really need to wash them perfectly, one by one. So one, and then another one. And so you go on and on washing them very carefully. Please don't forget not even one. So wash them one by one, very carefully. For the perm, you need to wash them very good, at least 5 to 7 minutes. We're gonna stay like that, washing the wrinkles one by one for this product. So we need to take all the product we have inside. After that, we're gonna put the Pixie in it for 5 minutes, and then we will take it, and then the perm will be ready. So now 5-7 minutes wash this one, and then we put the Pixie in it 5 minutes, and then we will wait, and then we take the wrinkles, and then put again Pixie 3 minutes, and then we are ready. Okay, Doris is still here. she's relaxing while I'm washing her
lovely
hair. Yes, so we're gonna see you later. Bye-bye. Hi, this is me, Amal, Hermuz from Again Hair Design. Again, I have here with me
Doreen from Scotland.
Yes, as you see, we just had a perm in Doreen here. We just did her perm, so we put a lovely, nice perm here. This is the result. This is the result from the perm we put in her hair. So as you see, this is curled here, and here we didn't have put any curling. So the result is making a movement and volume there. So it's really nice and beautiful. We have, as you see, curly nice. The movement is here. Here is our movement. That was our point. We want to make movement there. So even if she don't do nothing with her hair, it's perfect because all is covered. There's nothing opening there, and so it stays perfect and easy and simple. So do you like it, Doreen, your hair?
Yes, I do.
Yes, the curly.
Bye-bye. Yes. Bye-bye.